Pardon me for interrupting, but there's something I must explain.
The goal of the regional director program is, without question, 1 in 435. We want to have one highly engaged, super involved regional director who's dedicating at least 4 hours a week to the cause. And their job, the job of that one person, is to essentially mobilize roughly 7 people a week. And I'm a lefty and have horrible handwriting, I apologize. But the job of that one person is to essentially mobilize 7 people a week to contact the congressional leader in support of the bill. So what we're finding is, you know, a lot of times there'll be a poverty reduction bill in Congress, and if we get as few as 7 people to call that leader in support of the bill, a lot of times they end up supporting it. And there is no golden number. Sometimes it takes more, sometimes it takes less. But the big picture is, and we hear this from congressional leaders, we hear from their staff, is if they get 7 calls, say, one staffer told me if they get as few as 5 calls in the morning about a specific bill, and by the afternoon the congressional leader has heard about that bill and is aware that things are going on in the district and people are getting engaged in that. So my goal, without question, the regional director program, I want to have one regional director in all 435 congressional districts. I want that one person mobilizing 7 calls per week. And if that occurs, I guarantee you we'll have a drastically different U.S. foreign policy. So your job, it's fairly simple and fairly straightforward, but it has a profound impact. Is here's you, and here is your leader. And for this leader to be engaged in global poverty, and for this leader to be addressing these bills and supporting these bills, they need to be hearing from people in their district. And what's interesting is we hear this over and over again from offices we meet with, and we have members of Congress who serve on the Borgen Project's board and are involved with the Borgen Project at various capacities. But the magic number I hear over and over again is if we get 7 people to contact them in support of any given bill, that's when the leader is most likely to support it. So your job as a regional director is you're mobilizing 7 people per week at least to contact their leader in support of these poverty bills. So if this one individual is having at least 7 people per week contact them, that's where we start to see pretty drastically different results. And these offices, they keep the congressional call report. This leader is getting a report from his staff or her staff saying 7 people called, 5 people called, 10 people called in support of international aid, in support of the Water for the World Act. One thing I hear a lot too is, ideally if you can mobilize a lot of these calls in any given one morning, so say Monday morning, you mobilize 7 coworkers to call the leader in support of this bill, then that's where you'll see pretty good results. I just want to thank you for being part of the Borgen Project and stepping up to the plate and investing some of your time and helping millions of people you'll probably never meet. It's very honorable. I can't stress enough, one of the things the Borgen Project, our unofficial motto, if you will, is we don't change the world unless you do. And I can build the organization and make things different happen and bring a lot of great people in to help out and really kind of build things to scale up. But the reality is we don't change the world unless everyday people are changing the world. If people aren't mobilizing others to contact their leaders, if people aren't contacting their leaders, if people aren't donating, go down the list. It's very much a people-powered movement, and we need everyone out there doing whatever they can to advance the cause. So I just really want to thank you for being a regional director and serving the organization, serving the world's poor.
Your show now, so what's it gonna be? 'Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low. Well, it's bad, getting worse. So where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV show. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we saw. They got this and that with a rattle attack test and 1-2. Man, what you gonna do? Bad news, misuse, got too much to lose. Give me some truth, now whose side are we on? Whatever you say, turn on the boob tube. I'm in the mood to obey, so lead me astray. And by the way now, where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV shows. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we sow. walking around feeling far away. So far away, but I can feel the debris.